having extra experience, come forward. Yeah. Some of you stand here, some of you come here. Yes, instead of standing behind. Yes, sir. Now listen to me very carefully, some very important instructions, because it will help you throughout life. That what is the procedure in the court? Where the plaintiff will stand, where the defendant will stand, where the accused will stand, where the public prosecutor. Now in the court, judge is here. All the advocates are also here.
Yes, yes, sir.
Any advocate who is missing? Now on my right side, it is the leader. You can see from behind that he is sitting. Now on my left, Stanley is sitting. Barika, Aravindapal. Now some of you, the girls, they will sit on this. Seats and boys, they can stand here also, over this wall also, on that side also. If you seats are vacant, you can sit there also. I will sit on this seat when the proceeding will go on. I will be here to watch what is happening. Now listen to me very carefully, that on this side, those advocates or plaintiff or complainant who are claiming something, they will stand on this side. It means on the right side of the judge, only plaintiff or his advocates will stand. They will submit their arguments. Now on this side, it is the defendant who are defending, or it is the accused who is defending himself. Accused side is on this. And you will be sitting on the seats. Some of the advocates who are to appear, they will stand here. Whenever judge will enter, you are to rise. You don't sit at that time. Rise till the judge sits on the seat. Because every one of you will experience it during coming 10 or 11 months. Because everybody, there will be turn of everybody to come on the dais and do. Moreover, in the court, switch off your mobile absolutely. Don't put on silent. Don't look at the mobile absolutely. If you want to take some glass of water, you can go outside, but don't take glass of water in the court. And the court, decency, decorum shall be maintained. The persons who are standing on the sitting on the dais, they must not make any contact, must not make any indication to others. Now others who are sitting there, they also should not intervene one another. They should not speak anything with one another. You have to maintain full decency, decorum, discipline of the court. And you will hear the arguments. Whenever a judge is speaking, then nobody should speak. Then you have to only listen. Whenever a judge will ask you people to speak out, only then you have to speak. Let me now ask you people to come at your right place. Who are on behalf of plaintiffs? Yes, stand here. You are also on behalf of plaintiffs. Two persons?
Yes, yes.
Oh, yes. Who are defendants? Okay, so here. You are also defendants? You will stand on that side. And whenever reference will be made by the judge or by you people that I am appearing on behalf of the defendant, speak the name of us, defendant also, that I am appearing on behalf of Kashmir Singh, I am appearing on behalf of Paramjit Singh or Mehar Singh, whatever. Maybe you can do that. But don't intervene. Once if judge allows you, then when one advocate is speaking, can stop. That can ask any question from you people. And whenever now on my right side, this is the leader. What is his duty? When the judge will sit, the judge will ask that what is the case fixed to him. we will be having full court proceeding just like ordinary. Cause list there outside, you can see the cause list also. All many cases have been fixed today. So then the judge will ask this reader to call the case, and there will be someone who will call the case loudly outside, so that court impression should be good. Therefore, be serious. Now this is the opportunity for learning, not considering that as fun. When you are in the court, be very serious. Full your devotion should be, your concentration should be on the arguments, that what arguments are going on. Therefore, now I will ask the judge that she will come at appropriate time, but do observe all the principles which I have discussed. Don't create any. Now, if you are having boy, switch off. So that there should not be intervention of it. Now, you have to stand like this in the judgment. Come. Now, how you can put here? Now, you put your tongue in the judgment later on. She will come after some time. Very short period. Nobody should go outside, because we are having quite good space. You can stand here and there also. Let the girls sit there after which the seats are taken. You can also take. Now these advocates who have to submit the arguments, they should not sit, stand, because they will submit their arguments while standing.